Who named electrons and protons? Electrons were named by Irish physicist George Stoney in 1891, while protons were named by Ernest Rutherford in 1917. Stoney was the first to propose that electricity was made up of units he called electrons, while Rutherford discovered the proton while conducting experiments on radioactivity. Both scientists played important roles in the development of atomic theory,